In this video, we're going to explain the difference between the terms maximum allowable working pressure and valve operating pressure. The maximum allowable working pressure of a control valve is the highest amount of pressure the valve is rated to flow according to its manufacturer. If an operator forces the valve to flow the pressure above this rating, the manufacturer offers no guarantee that components, such as springs, diaphragms, O-rings, or the body itself, will not be compromised. Here are examples from three of Kimray's most popular products. While the maximum allowable working pressure of a valve is a static number, the operating pressure is the range a regulator or valve pilot is designed to operate within. The high end of the operating pressure range is often equal to the maximum allowable working pressure, but this is not always the case. Some literature also refers to operating pressure as set point pressure. Using our examples, the AAR back pressure regulator has an operating pressure range of 10 to 300 psi. The ECP high pressure control valve alone does not have an operating pressure. That is dictated by the pilot that is controlling it. The AFC 150 PG pilot has an operating pressure range of 150 to 1500 psi. If you have any questions regarding which valve, regulator, or pilot you need, reach out to your local Kimray store or authorized distributor and we can help you find the right one for your conditions.